iNews viewer photo here of a rollover crash on Interstate 94. Viewer says this is 10 miles east of Jamestown. You can see the vehicle on its roof there, and appears to be a couple people helping another person in the ditch there. No crash report from the highway patrol yet. If anyone was seriously injured, we should have a crash report from the North Dakota Highway Patrol later, and we'll have an update to the story. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.